Installing your Philips Elite Full Motion TV mount lets you proudly and securely display the centerpiece of your entertainment system. Designed for 32 to 90 inch flat screens, this TV mount holds a combined weight of up to 100 pounds. It comes with all mounting hardware for easy installation and securely attaches to the drywall, stud, concrete, and brick. Before you begin, be sure to read the warnings in the included manual. If you no longer have it, click the link in the description to download it. For this install, make sure you have the following tools on hand. If you're attaching the mount to drywall, locate a wall stud and mark the exact center. Hold the mount against the wall and make sure it's level. Then, mark all five locations centered on the stud. Drill a 1/4 inch pilot hole at each marked location. Align the holes and secure the mount to the wall with 5 lag bolts and washers, making sure not to over-tighten them. Then, confirm the mount is level. Multiple screw sizes are included to accommodate various TVs. If the back of your TV is flat and the mounting holes are flush with the surface, use the shorter screws. Use the long screws if your TV has a curved back, a protrusion, or recessed mounting holes. Carefully insert one screw of each size to determine the best screw diameter for your TV. If you feel resistance, stop immediately and try a smaller one. Place one of the mount arms against the back of the display and align the holes. Attach each mount arm using the chosen screws and corresponding washers, as noted in the manual. In this final stage of installation, carefully lift your TV and hook it onto the mount. Tighten the safety screws located on each mount arm. To keep things organized, route your cords through the cable management clip and attach it to the mount. If you have any questions about the Philips Elite Full Motion TV mount, call 1-844-816-0320 between 7 a.m. and 8 p.m. Central Time, Monday through Friday, or visit bijasco.com.